season is all about the building blocks to successful quilting. We put those blocks all together today to make houses. Enid Weichselbaum demonstrates how to create a neighborhood scene or town featuring dozens of tiny houses, cars, and buildings. Then Jean Impey makes fabric greeting cards created from scraps, many of which feature houses. Finally, Vivika DeNegre creates beautiful milagros inspired by the birds around her home. It's all coming up today on Quilting Arts.